fatty. Goes closer. Boy. Die, 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 bastard. raincoat. Shitty raincoat. Bloody pirate hat. Can't see that being worth anything. Don't think I'm gonna find any shotgun rounds. Oh, hold on. Let's have a quick look in the bins. Very occasionally find them there. Nope. Nope. Saving grace if they haven't spawned. Looks like a loop will have done. But we'll have a look, see. back a little bit further away. Last words. Just in case, find anything. Oh, can I see? That is fucking typical. Isn't it? Guaranteed, I'm not gonna find any bullets though. There's something else. I think it's another shotgun. Yeah, bloody useless. While I'm waiting. Oh, nice. Did she just shit out a fucking chocolate bar? She did. Oh my god. Choc candy. Yeah, nice. Not sure I want to eat that. The only good thing is in the wrapper. It's like prison chocolate. Right. Okay. Generally, I'm not sure about a can I ate. I know there is another gun emplacement down there. Do you know, fuck it, I'm gonna leave it. I better find can I ate rounds in the second one. It wouldn't fucking surprise me. just it's just there, the gun emplacement, so a little, well, a little ways to go. It's quite a big one, this one, it's like a dual one. Guaranteed it's going to come up this area. If it wasn't this time, there will be in the other. It's a risk with I, and I might not even be able to get down to it. Because of this. Because of the side here. I'd have to drop down to it properly. There it is, I think. That looks like it. Yeah, that's it. I wonder if I could leave the puppets away. Nothing spawns in. Oh, there's a fucking scope there. Let's have one scope. D rounds. Right, drop that. Let's take that. Let's take that. If it's a use. More than one. Let's drop that. Suppressor for the nosing. Oh, what's this? That looks like an M1. It is. Right. I think I'm gonna try and drop that. Right, put that in there. Stick a scope on it. Should fit in there now. All right, let's load it. Perfect. Perfect. M1 silencer would be nice. fucking improvised bottle suppressor. Job I dropped the car. That's a horse. I fucking crapped myself out as a bloody puppet. Another one. That's amazing. Oh no, it's a bloody M1. Shit, if I had a fucking toolbox, I could repair that. Although, those can I-8 rounds after all, but not bloody brilliant ones. Oh my god. What the fucking chances? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna repair that. It's friggin' mad. What the hell are the chances of that, man? That's crazy, isn't it? I could repair that one as well. That is mad, though. Oh my god, seriously? A clip for the M1, that's crazy. Right, it's not the best condition, though, but it will do. Not the best condition. It will do that. Right, let's unload the ammo. Right, get the clip and put that in there. Perfect. The only downside is it's going to be noisy as fuck, but I might, right, god, I could really do with, you know, let's drink three bloody things, and then I'll make a bottle suppressor for it. Do I drop the shotgun or I could fucking drop that, to be honest, can't I? Shit. Drop the knife. Drop that shit. Two's crap really. Alright, let's drop these. Eat that. I want to take the boat to the other M1 as well with me. I'm going to repair that. That's used up. Drop that shit. Take the fucking battery with me, probably. Yeah. there's only one in it. It's fucking, yeah, it's useless anyway. I'll take the rank with me. Maybe that. Is there any use? I wonder if they stun puppets. Probably don't, but you know, if it happens, right. What else did I find here? Nothing else, like. Was that M1? Yeah, I just dropped the percentage by fucking a shitload. Right, anyway. Right, check that, don't I? Yeah. And don't think there's anything up there, but I might be able to get up there. I think if you get onto that one there, you can then jump. Oh, okay. I was trying to avoid the bloody... bad boy, but never mind. Well, that was lucky. So now I've got a scope and a bottle suppressor and a clip. So what I could do is, where am I there? Right, so right. Do you know what I could do? Get back onto the get onto the railway, go all the way along. Oh no, hold on, just go onto that road, go all the way along past the train yard. Follow the train all the way. Oh shit, and there's a place there as well. There's a place where, and then just go across the bridge. And there's a gas station there. And then I'm literally there and avoid that bridge. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Yeah, I mean, I've probably got enough fuel to get back, but I'm having a little bit more. Right, so basically what I want to do is go back. Actually go back to this, follow this road. Now if we find another toolbox somewhere, I could repair the M1 clip. Probably wouldn't be even a... Probably would be a toolbox in the rail yard somewhere. and maybe a carry pack. Suiciders.